My name's Nick Halloran. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts, and I came to App Academy because I want to be a software developer. I really enjoy traveling, so I spent a lot of my 20s traveling through Europe. I really like sort of classic Western literature, and I'm sort of outdoorsy. I'm doing a data visualization or visualization of like a Yelp search. So a user will put in a Yelp search and they'll get like a quick glimpse of circles that represent like the restaurants in the search, and like the size will be the most reviewed restaurants, and then also they'll be sorted by color based on the rating. I think App Academy, one thing, it didn't really feel like a sales pitch. Like, I felt like I had to work to get in. You know, I applied to another school and they're like, "Oh great, when can you start?" I'm like, I didn't even like do a coding challenge yet. You know, I just thought it would be better to have the interactive experience. You know, so like learning coding at your kitchen table, after like a month of that or 2 months of that, you start to go a little stir crazy. So I thought, you know, it'd be better to be around other people that are also learning. It's a lot of work. there's no way to like pussyfoot around it. But having said that, there's a lot of support and everyone's in the same boat. So when like you're around and everyone's doing the same thing, it makes it easier. It's enjoyable, you're learning. I said, if I can do this for 50 hours and still like want to do this again next week, that's a sign that I can probably keep on doing this sort of out into infinity. And I said, at week four, I was fine. You know, I'm doing okay, so I belong here. I thought the caliber of the instructors overall was really, really high. They had a passion, they were happy to help. I thought my experience with the teaching staff was really positive. You know, and they're also patient when you're really missing something. They don't make you feel like you're missing something. They're like, "I get it, it's hard. Have you thought about this? Have you thought about that?" Not like, "You're stupid."